Welcome back to Slim Pickens, everyone. My name is Polo, and today we have a Watermelon Tower Challenge. This is someone's first map, which I like playing. I like playing the first maps, because then I like to see the progression of that creator over time. It's pretty cool. Lovely, lovely loading screen. A little smiley face. This is a spiral tower, but with watermelon. Lots of watermelon. My volume, is my volume messed up here? I don't think we're okay. I feel very small. Is it, it's not time gameplay? No, not time gameplay, it's gonna be very easy. So this needs sprinters off rip with time gameplay. I think. Maybe a panzer or two. Why the watermelon walls though? Oh, ooh, just shootable watermelons. Okay. Did not know that. That's unusual, double points in the start of a round, kind of. That
mystery.
Wait, is my insta-kill not working? It's not working. Is this gonna work? Oh, what the heck was that? Okay, this map is janky. Something I gotta shoot? No. I got power. Any other shootable watermelons anywhere? Oh, Bowie knife. I'm gonna grab that bad boy. How do I know which watermelons I can shoot, which ones I can't? So all the spawns down below, I guess. Oh, what a waste. Watermelon Tower. My points are like coming up really slow. I just saw that. Oh, dog round. Let's go up top for this. See if I can get to the next area and find the shootable watermelons, because I don't really know where they would be. Well, I don't think there's any more shootable watermelons.
Ammo.
All right, let's just go up a little bit and see if I can find speed, double tap, or jug. Maybe even PhD falling down this map. I may need some PhD. Don't see any more shootables, so I don't know. Need cola, but no more shootables. Oh, there's one there. There you go. Oh, I got like 3,000 points off that. What the heck? Nope, don't want that. Heck. This one's actually really fun to use.
Ammo.
I guess it's, let's see what it's Argus. Okay. Let's hope they get a points weapon. I actually might get rid of this. Get a points weapon. Even though I really like this gun. The shotgun sniper. The insta-kill does not work, man. This is so funny. Oh, it works later? What the heck? I was so confused on that one. Oh, gobble gums? The hell? What keep happening for her? Perkaholic in the house, yeah. I think I want a death machine, to be honest. There's no, what? I'm gonna get rid of this thunder gun. I don't really want this. Actually, I think I like the setup I got going on here. HD40 twice. Wait, do I have PhD? Maybe it's just not showing up. Oh, I do have PhD. Okay. Raindrops. Oh, no, cashback. Not bad. Oh, what the heck? Where should be watermelons anywhere? I don't see any. I think I need more than 8,000. Yeah, I didn't actually see the price of that door. Oh, wait a minute. What's... There's a Wonderfist down there? What? What is... What's going on? Why do these zombies have, like, weird pathing? What the heck? That was 85, okay. Ooh, scar. How much more? 95. Alright. Can I hit my shots, kid? You suck. Wait, there's boxes down there? What is this map? A UI error, it's so annoying. Yeah, over 10k for hitting two raindrops. It's pretty cool. That's probably the most overpowered gobblegum in zombies ever. Raindrops. Got it. Nice. Forgot about bonfire shows. I mean, this song's pretty cool, I just don't know if it's copyrighted or not, but if it is, oh well. $39.50, what the? We got the 10K, let's see what door opens up. I want to clear debris on this table. Nothing up here. Is it down below? Oh. We're going down? $69,000, alright, let's do it. Oh, that's why they went around the thing. That's why they were pathing this way, because they were going around this hole. I can get another raindrops. That'll give me another like 10k points. I can get out of this map pretty quick. We're already around 25. Cash back.
Mystery.
Okay, we're at 40,000 already. So, like 29,000 to go. Alright, so I can get double points. This is like sucks running all the way up here every time. I want to get a gobble gum. I should have put one down in the hole. Be a perkaholic. Oh no, it's not. No, fire sale. Raindrops again, okay. We're almost there, we need 8,000 to go. Actually, I probably can get that with this. We have double points. There we go. Boom. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Watermelon Tower Challenge version 1.00.